Hey, how's it going, everybody? I'm going to slap a little video together. I feel so left out. Everyone's making like 20 videos in a week. Nah, just kidding. I'm gonna do a showing of some stuff I picked up over time, like some little cars. They're not Hot Wheels. They look cool though. I found them all in one day at a thrift store. And I have a Batman motorbike thingy, you'll see. Okay, I'll be right back later, Gator. First of all, I found this in a thrift store. Could you grab me a figure up there in the back of that awesome? Yeah, any figure. Make sure it's a real Joe. Okay, this is a real one. Tigger, stop playing with the truck. See, you can put him in there and it turns and boom, you're dead. Get another one for this one. You could put some in here too. Put a couple of passenger driver. And you could put one in here. My little assistant's grabbing some Joes, see? And they usually have a gun and they. See? It's so sad where I live. I can't get tons of billions of G.I. Joes like everyone else, you good lucky guys. But I find the next best thing something that looks kind of cool in my opinion. This is a military police, so you could use Joes, you could fight that. They have machine guns there, passenger. This is steel plated armor, you got all your equipment, and yeah, and it cost me $1. So I thought it looked cool, and these things require a lot of power, like tank power, so it's awesome. It's his toy. He's such a little bonehead. As soon as I put this table up, he jumped on it. But yeah, it's cool. It's not a authentic G.I. Joe, but you seen my cool one up there too. I did this. What is it called again? Destroyer. Pure metal, 1986. Mint condition. Okay, moving on. We are hitting. I believe this is DC. Okay, demonstrate this, please. Do that. My daughter will demonstrate. Batman Attack Big Orange Cat. This is the one from Batman Begins with Christian Bale, the first one. Where did we get this? Smithers Thrift Store. You were pretty young, eh? But yeah, it's still in mint condition. I think we got it, known me, probably yard sale. Or we could have even bought it retail. Didn't we have a track like this for Batman too? And it crapped out, so we got rid of it. Sears? Okay, oh wait, we'll just leave it over here. And this one. Okay, I bought this for my daughter. This is an authentic Power Ranger, the Pink Ranger. One piece, just missing the gun. Could you check the year on it? Here's the Green Ranger. See? The sad thing is they're not in, I think it's like, they're 96 or 93. Okay, that one's 95, this one's a 93. Stand it up so it can stand up. Where's that White Ranger? And there's this guy, remember him?
Wolverine.
Look at this lazy cat. What's up, YouTube? You can't even move. I'm trying to make a video. Okay, where's the White Ranger? Where's the White Ranger? Okay. We have lost the White Ranger. No worries. You guys know how he looks. He's just... Oh, Tigger's laying on him. There he is. His big fat back. But here's the White Ranger. He's missing his whatchamacallit there, his armor, I guess. Ah! Tigger, look at him overdoing the cuteness. Okay, this case, remember? These vehicles I found all in the same day at our local thrift store. The first one, long before the second one came around. And it's pretty cool vehicles, and they're not Hot Wheels, but they have some really nice looking style to them. You guys know what these are? Come on, in the comments, I need to know. What are these? These are those, what are those, Volkswagen vans? My daughter's pretending to agree, like she went, I guess, whatever. See, the Volkswagen vans. And that one's gone with the wind. See, whoever collected these sure liked these vehicles, because they're all over there. This one's sick and disgusting. See, I collect a little bit of everything. This is cool. It comes off. You can put a vehicle on there. It's again a Volkswagen van. Unlikely they'd have those, or maybe they do. I don't know. This looks like some little military. They have no power at all. They're like a lawnmower. But look at this old school. It's not original, but it's neat. Gone. There's Herbie. All styled up. I like this one. It's blue. Complete. See, these were all together, and they were bagged up. And I think I only paid like... For all of these, I paid, they're in a bag, they're $1 a bag, $2 a bag. I really like this one. Blue again. They're slippery! I keep dropping them. Look at this one. This one I really like. It's like a Bond car. See what I mean? Slippery. Look at that. I know a lot of people are, well, there's a lot of Hot Wheel collectors out there too. This is actually a rare car. Shush. Just disturbing the peace. Can't sit still. One of those kids. This is a Herbie car. So this is a pretty cool pickup, and this is a red rim. I don't know which one it is. Which one goes to. There's a red rim. Really messed up, but I don't care. I was happy to find it. See, and they came with these ones too. I have like 2-3 more of these around. Does anybody know what these are? They're collectible. They hold some value. Turn that off. It's getting hot. She's got that little heater cranking. And we got the big heater cranking too. And I'm just burning here. Here, cover that up. Oh yeah, pass me that Spider-Man. I bought these, also bought these Spider-Man suitcases. Grab the other one. Yeah. Go ahead, move this now. See, I buy these too. They're pretty sick. I don't know what's mean Spider-Man. I keep finding them. Spider-Man figures, Spider-Man mats, Spider-Man bags. And now I'm starting to become a real Spider-Man fan. Here's another one. And these cost a pretty penny, man. For real. And I even, Tigger's got a little tiny backpack, if you guys remember. but I put stuff in this one. Tigger's exploring. I'll be right back. Hey, what's up? I'm back. You could go play with your tablet there. Okay, these are nothing special. They're not Marvel Legend. They're just characters. But I found them. This was at the second thrift store. Again, they're slippery too, though. We have another Hulk somewhere. I don't know where it is. He squishes his legs and he swings around and gets mad. He's talking about this guy.
Ultron will be back. Iron Man, I expect
you to rule the record soul of the planet. I will crush humanity. Watch, they're gonna speak on their own. Or not. Found this one at Smithers, the one I call eBay. This one at our second thrift store. Found this Iron Man. It's just a statue, a piece of plastic, but it's cool. You could display it. Like, it's got, I don't know, it's alright. It only cost me $1. Nothing great. I don't know who the heck this is. It's just a statue, too. Do you guys know who this is? Doesn't make sound at all. Oh, Chewbacca. That's all it does, just stands there. And the guy with the robot arm, the one Iron Man wants to kill because he killed his parents. Captain America. Here's an old Spider-Man. I think it was 2010 or something. Look at how weird his mask looks. Okay, Tron.
We gotta work together! It's the only way!
This is pretty neat, actually. I think I found this at a yard sale. Okay, just wait, I'll be right back. Okay, here's... I found this one at the second thrift store. Legs are really wobbly like Pinocchio. This one's solid. This one hard to keep up with him.
So, you want bikes?
I think that's all they say too. Okay, and yeah, I forgot, I wanted to ask you guys something. Does anybody know where this Spider-Man comes from? Anybody? He looks kind of cool, you could pose him pretty neat, and but I'm wondering if anybody knows. And where does this cat come from? Uh-oh, my PS2 is going to go off. Or PS4. We're watching YouTube of thrift store hunters that find toys and collect stuff. Really awesome. But yeah, okay. Just wanted to do a little showing of some of the stuff I found over, like, this last year. That's pretty cool when I found those. I was like, oh man, wish I found that on someday. Okay. Have a good one, everybody. Have a really good one. May the game hunting force be with you. And toy hunting force be with you. And I am going to do a pickup soon. I have one already, but I'm saving it for another day. I think I have the footage when I picked it up. If not, I gotta check. My phone is starting to glitch. Alright, have a great one. Like, subscribe. Smash the hell out of that like button, please. Be much appreciated. And you guys all take care and have a good one, man. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Say bye, Tigger. Bye.